Sup guys, Marcus here, and today I'm here to talk about the Avengers. Now what can I say that hasn't been said? It's great, it's big, it's epic. Joss Whedon does a great job as the writer-director. He's great at blending the characters and tones together. Now when this film was coming out, believe it or not, I was not excited for it. I was like, it's gonna be a mess, the film won't work, make more Iron Man movies. That's all I need. Little did I know. So here are five things, in no particular order, that I liked about the Avengers. Number one, Loki. Loki is full-blown supervillain in this film, and I love it. There's no daddy issues, there's no OMG I'm adopted holding him back. No. He's twirling his mustache, he's mugging at the camera every chance he gets, and he wears a suit really well, honestly. I'm jealous. Loki kinda reminds me of Mosenrath from the Aladdin cartoon. A line of his that I quote to this very day is, I'll spit his skull! Number two, Avengers infighting. As most of you know, when you have big personalities in the room, chances are they're gonna clash, physically or verbally. What I enjoy about the Avengers fighting is that it's in character. Tony and Steve fight because they're polar opposites of each other. Thor and Fury fight because they have different views on how to save the world. It's kind of like getting a basketball team together, but the team is made up of Shaq, Kobe, Michael Jordan, and Isaiah Thomas. Number three, Bruce Banner. To me, the breakout star of this film is Bruce Banner, and a lot of that has to do with Mark Ruffalo's performance. He's able to give Banner this quiet confidence that I really enjoy. He makes Banner just as interesting as the Hulk, and he has great chemistry with Tony. Didn't see that coming. Number four, the Avengers theme. Of all the Phase 1 films, the Avengers theme is the most memorable. Kudos to Alan Silvestri. He's able to make the theme catchy, heroic, and the right amount of cheesy. The theme is used in these big dynamic shots to great effect. And finally, number five. So what about you? What were five things that you liked about the Avengers? What were five things that you did not like about the Avengers? Let me know in the comments. So, till next time, stay frosty.